pretty furry.
They cut this field here. This looks like perfect for hacking. Morning, everybody. We're back with a vlog. That's done. Something not in the negative 30s. Very pleasant experience for me. Going to feed some horses. Yep.
He's mad because he can't go eat that horse's food, even though they got the exact same food.
It's hot. I'm always complaining. I'm always complaining about the weather. What can I say? It's so smoky today. Well, actually, it's not that bad compared to the other day, but like, you can kind of see it back there. A little hazy. I think the air quality is only like in the like moderate, you know, like not really bad. Fit check. We got that TuckyQ Tory leather, Eulation, Dreamers and Schemers, and Blundstones. My lucky duck socks. I love my duck socks. He's done! Yay! Hi, pretty boy. It's for sale. Anybody wants a cute gelding? He's two. Good morning, girls. So funny, I think the last vlog I posted was in like February. Today is the 1st of July, it's Canada Day, and it's 30 degrees instead of negative 30, which is, oh my gosh, nice, I guess. We have some anger going on here.
Going to open that gate right back there. Uh-huh. They know the drill.
How majestic. But I just finished school. Today is Saturday. It's Canada Day. Probably said that, but happy Canada Day. To my Canadian people, even though this will not go up for probably 7 months. Because I'm a terrible editor, but that's okay. I'm editing right now, and it is currently August 10th. So I know myself so well. But yeah, I just finished school. I wrote my last exam. Well, I finished grade 11, not like school entirely. Wrote my last exam on Wednesday, which was chemistry. Yikes. Anyways, so I'm officially a senior, which is scary as hell. Oh my gosh. But kind of exciting. And on Tuesday, it's so windy, I hope you can hear me. On Tuesday, me and my best friend are going on a little day trip to celebrate. We're going out for brunch, and then we're going shopping for some summer clothes and stuff. I just friggin' dropped that. I'm dying to go to Aerie. I have some really cute stuff right now, and like Urban Outfitters and stuff like that. So anyways, I'm super excited for that. So it should be a lot of fun.
R.I.P. Ellie's bell boots. I think I got 2 weeks out of those.
Love it. Love it. So awesome. Everyone ate. Yay. I'm doing Star Wars right now, but I just finished reading Red, White, and Royal Blue by Casey accent or last name. sorry. But is this probably my favorite book, I think, like, as of now. Like, I loved it. Absolutely loved it. And I was looking up reviews online, like, how many people have read it, and everybody hated it. Literally, everybody was like, couldn't finish the book. It was terrible. I hated it. And I was like, it's probably my favorite book. And so, I want to see if anybody else has like a similar opinion. Like, am I the odd one out here? Like, people like it, people hate it. I don't know. But it really, I was like, what the heck? Anyways, kind of random, but I just wanted to bring that up. Ew. I'm gonna go outside. There we go. Good job. Thank you. Green is all finished. I'm so sweaty. Ew, I'm so sweaty. Ew. Ew, 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 ew. That's disgusting. I'm so gross. Actually, it's not even funny. Okay. I'm fading past over here. I think I've got to go. I think I'm done chores. I don't really know. I feel like I'm forgetting something, but I can't think of why for the life of me, so. I don't know, man. But I'm gonna ride my horse and pray for me because I just got a severe thunderstorm warning. But like, it's okay right now. It's just kind of windy, so I guess we'll see. I'm like so tired. I just want to go home. Everyone, meet my horse. She's supposed to be a gray. Looks more like a bay. We're not talking about it. She's gonna show you her smile. Thank you. Good girl. Don't look at her mane. I cut a mane for the first time. It is not pretty. It is actually really gross. But you know what? We show in braids, so you can't tell when we're showing, and that's all that matters. Sleepy there, Ellie? You're drooling. Should I be concerned? Proper fit check. 1K, Apple, Pure Vita. Use my code at Pure Vita, ScholarBJ20. Techie Q. And then we've got toy leather, relation. My socks are different than cameras, which you can't see, but I think I showed them already. And then my boots are shred step. And Miss Ellie is wearing dirt from the paddock, just a regular tack store halter. Then we have our BR jump boots, only front boots, we're only flatting today. Ogilvy saddle pad, Oakley baby pad, Oakley half pad, HDR saddle, which I'm getting a new CVD soon, so not much longer. It'll be for sale, actually. Professional choice, schooling girth, I don't know, I think HDR leathers, and then these are just Phyllis flexi irons, which I want to get new ones as well, but they work for now. Oh, and then our bridle here. I don't know what brand her bridle is. I think it's like a Pessoa or something. Hunter bridle. Anyway, I like it. You're a good girl. You're cute. Obviously not gonna vlog like during my lesson, but I'm just warming up right now. So I don't think I'm gonna have any videos of me riding, so this might be it. So that's why I'm recording this, but yeah. Riding time. Pony hat, ew, pony looks disheveled. We have a ride. We need a bath. Hello, we're in the other barn because the other one was full. Okay. Talk about my helmet hair and I will cry. But I'm all finished. I'm just gonna switch some products around and then leave. So yeah.